In this tutorial, I'll show you how to blur a background in Premiere Pro. Begin by adding a video to the timeline, then open Effects window, search for Gaussian Blur, and add it to the video layer. Then in Effect Controls under Gaussian Blur, we're going to select the Pen tool, and in the Preview window, we're going to create a mask around the object that we do not want to be blurred. Make sure you connect the mask at the end, and now we have Mask 1. Then click on the wrench icon and enable Preview. Then make sure you keep the mask 1 highlighted, that way you can see the indicator of it in the preview window. Then we're going to click on this icon to let Premiere automatically do the tracking. And keep in mind that Premiere will only be able to properly track the mask if there is a very little amount of movement. If the object moves a lot, you should use After Effects instead. And once the tracking is done, we're going to check Inverted under the Gaussian Blur. Then we're going to increase the blurriness to our liking, so let's make it 200. Then we're going to adjust the mask feather to soften the edge of the mask and also play around with the mask expansion if needed to minimize the gap between the mask and the object. And this is our final result. Now if you want to really properly and automatically blur the background, you should use After Effects instead. Check out this video to know how.